What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing a best friend slime review. So let's go into the video. What is this? It says, "Dear Janiyha, thank you for buying our slimes and..." being our best friend. Can't wait to see you in a few days. Love, Kendall and Vanessa. And if you guys do not know, I'm gonna be seeing Kendall and Vanessa on Christmas. So let's get on to the video. So I like this little basket. So, let's see. So they gave me a pastel pencil. They're not colored. They're pastel pencils. I sharpened it already. They also gave me... hold on, guys. This unicorn headband. Let me try it on. It's falling off, but that's what they got me. They also got me a choker. Let me get the choker out of the box. They got me this. And they also got me a fairy wand, which those are really nice. Thank you, Kendall and Vanessa. So let's get into the video. So, there's also more of the letter. Let me start reading the other letter. It says, "There is a bubble gum pink slime. Do not eat it." From Kendall and Vanessa. So, hold on. Okay, let's get the first one. And it also, it says, it's bubblegum pink, banana, and... glow in the dark. That's cool. So let's do this one. My brother likes VCs. I don't like them. My friends like VCs. Ew. I can also feel that it's really wet. I don't think it's bad because they're my best friends. It rips, so when you stretch it, it's fine. It's super stretchy. When you go like this, it's awesome. Get away from my hair. smarter. I'm gonna cook some pancakes. Some pink pancakes I'm cooking. Let's cook these pink pancakes. Awesome! Guys, actually, a chocolate chip pancakes this morning. So let's start cooking this chocolate chip pancake. No, it got destroyed. Where are the flippers? Guys, hear it. Stomach growling. It makes weird noises. And it says, I just want to do something. From Vanessa and Kendall. I don't like Kendall's handwriting. Sorry, Kendall. Cause your case crooked. Bruh. They won't break down, they won't break down. Guys, I won't get my ring ready. I went to a parade yesterday, and they were giving out these, like, game rings. I think Kendall made this one. I think the banana one is Vanessa made that one. I wanna be like it all the time. Ain't got no tears left to cry. So picking it up, picking it up, loving, picking it up, picking it up, picking it up, loving, loving. So guys, let's see if we can make a bubble. Ain't got no tears in my body. I ran off for. I like him. I like him. I like him. Okay, I did it. Guys, I did it. Mm-hmm. I'm vibing and got the tears on my body. Guys, I made my own glove. It's just a really sticky glove, though. Here's my glove. Here's my glove. Guys, I'll see you guys in like a few minutes. Hold on.
Janiyha, you seeing the rest of my gloves?
No. Let me see.
Oh, they're in your bathroom.
I look, they're not in there.
Sorry. You can use my slime.
I don't need slime,
but
I need gloves.
You can use my slime as gloves.
That's not gonna
work. Whatever. I did see some gloves, though.
Yeah, that time I told you to go in the bathroom and get me some.
Yeah, but there are only four left.
But ain't none in there now, and there should be still some in there.
Oh, I think I know where they are. Hold on.
Where'd you put them?
In the other drawer.
sorry. I didn't find any.
Yeah, I know you did.
Hey guys, I need to take a nap. Cause I couldn't breathe in the closet.
Sorry, Kendall. I don't really like your smile. I think I like Vanessa's, I hope. What did she even put in there? Kendall and Vanessa, comment down below, what Kendall even put in the slime? Did she put hair in the slime? Because this slime is not that good. This is like a terrible slime. Like, so terrible. I know it breaks your heart. We moved to the city and never thought about it. Boy, you're so tough and I look pretty. Damn about it. This one's really satisfying. Okay.
Put this one back in there.
Container. Now let's do this banana slime. It says Vanessa and Taylor. Not Vanessa and Taylor. Kendall, and my other friend is Taylor. I don't think she did a good job on this one. Yeah, she didn't do a good job. So I guess I'm gonna have to grade it. Kendall's a good one. Oh, hers is really good. It's just it's really chunky. Not much. It's a good slime though. So I would rate Kendall's a 7, and I would rate Vanessa's a 8. That one was really bubbly. So, but I like this one better. It'll break your heart. We moved to the city, but I broke down about it. Boys are so talkative. You never broke down about it. Okay, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video.